There are 20 known species in the genus Bathynomus. B. gigantus, or the giant isopod, is the biggest. Yes, they're kind of creepy looking. But they're also kind of cute. Here are a few things we know about these internet beloved creatures. They're not bugs. They're crustaceans, and are closely related to marine crustaceans like shrimp and crabs, and terrestrial crustaceans like the pillbug, Armadillidium vulgar. In this video I will share with you 7 amazing fun facts about giant isopod. Before we begin, we published new videos daily, so be sure to subscribe this channel for the great content. Without delay, let's start. Giant isopods live between 550 to 7,020 feet deep, and potentially deeper, and prefer a mud or clay floor, which they burrow into for shelter. Typically, giant isopods are between 7.5 and 14.2 inches in length, but they can get much bigger. One specimen pulled up with an ROV in 2010 was 2.5 feet long. They come in different colors. The giant isopod shell, which is comprised of overlapping segments, comes in two varieties, brown and pale lilac. They're carnivores. Though they're generally believed to be scavengers, feasting on dead animals that fall from above, some evidence suggests that they might also eat slow-moving live animals like sponges. Giant isopods also attack trawl catches. Giant isopods have two sets of antennae that they use to experience the environment around them. The small antennas are used more for chemical sensing, Auden says, and they have large antennas that are used for physical sensing. They can go a very long time without eating. But when they do eat, they gorge themselves. They live in a constant state of semi-hibernation. They have a slower metabolism, Auden says. Their body's mechanics are like that because they're deep sea creatures and don't find food all the time. So they're able to slow down their metabolism and energy levels so they can survive. Female isopods have a brood pouch, or marsupium, located on their undersides, where they hold 20 to 30 eggs, top right. Males have two specialized organs, small white appendages, called penes, top left, that carry sperm. Fun fact, smaller isopods usually have bigger penes, according to Auden, and appendices masculini, bottom, which they use to transfer sperm to the female. They'll inject that sperm transfer organ anywhere within the female after she molts because she's softer and she's able to take on that sperm. They have the largest eggs of all marine invertebrates. And babies come out looking just like big isopods. To grow, they shed their exoskeletons. Please hit like and subscribe our channel for more amazing content in the future.